like Alice, tumbling down the rabbit hole?
You could say that.
Have you ever had a dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real? What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Whoa.
Welcome to the real world.
I thought it wasn't real.
Your mind makes it real.
Morpheus, what's happened to me?
Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
Fate, it seems, is not without a sense of irony. When the Matrix was first built, there was a man born inside.
Stop! Let me out!
Who had the ability to change whatever he wanted. To remake the Matrix as he saw fit. It was he who freed the first of us. Taught us the truth. That is why there are those of us who have spent our entire lives searching the Matrix, looking for him.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.
Get some rest. You're going to need it.
For what?
Your training.
Welcome to my world, Neo. How's the signal?
It's a little loud.
Is this better?
Where am I?
This, my friend, is a series of combat training simulations.
And this is going to teach me Kung Fu.
Works like a video game tutorial. You do still claim to be the ultimate gamer, right? See that guard? Take him out quietly so the others aren't alerted.
You want me to kill him?
It's not real. Just pretend he's your old boss. My friend, you are a natural. Oh, I almost forgot. I'll be monitoring your health level. If you get hit, you can recover some of your health by avoiding additional damage. Take too much damage, and I'm pulling the plug. I'll download new skills as you progress. Keep practicing silent takedowns for now. I've given these soldiers a strike combo. Now would be a good time to drive through the enemy strikes with your own. One more thing. I've hidden useful items in some of these crates. Crack open the crates to find them.
Crates? How original.
This makes perfect.
cause some real pain. Not bad. Let's try some judo.
So, what's with the outfit?
Oh, that? I don't know. I think it fits the scene. You don't like it? If you can sneak into that control booth without triggering an alarm, I'll place a bonus weapon in the next area. If these soldiers stun you, they'll go for a throw, so watch your back.
So how about that weapon?
Weapon placed. Find it near the end of this training program. Really starting to get the hang of this.
I've got the high score for Ninja Crisis.
Excellent! The final test is loaded. You'll find it up one floor level. Use the ladder to get there. You might want to look before you leap, Neo. Weapons just up ahead. Enjoy. Okay, Neo. Ready for the big finale?
What have you got in mind?
It's a tournament. Last man standing wins.
Fight! Fight!
Get up!